你好，晚上好。晚上，Miss Evening。好，Miss Good。晚上好，Good evening。How to answer? Answer the same。晚上好。计算，Have you eaten？吃饭了吗？吃饭，Miss eat meal。了，Miss action finish。吃饭，Miss eat meal。吃饭了，Miss ate meal。Have eaten meal，something like that。了，Miss some action finish。吗？is to make a Chinese question. 吃饭了吗? Have you eaten? 吃饭了吗? 吃饭了吗? The answer can be 吃了。吃了, ate. And do you find in Chinese sentence you didn't have the subject, you see? Because in Chinese conversation, if you talk with another person, only two person, we think the subject is very obvious. I'm talking with you. So when I say 吃饭了吗? Must the meaning will be 你吃饭了吗? So in this situation, we can omit the subject 你. Also, the answer also can be short. Next one. 吃的什么? 吃 means eat. 的 means describing something. 什么 means what? 吃的什么? What did you eat? 的 means you describe what you eat. Sometimes 的 also can make some adjective. For example, 白色的 means white, white thing. So 的 means adjective. Adjective also means describing, right? So 吃的什么? 吃的什么 is short from 吃的什么东西? 东西 means thing. So means what thing did you eat? So 吃的 is describing 东西。If you think that explaining is too difficult, you just remember 吃的 means the thing you eat. 什么 means what? 吃的什么? What did you eat? 计算。三明治。三明治 is sandwich. 三明治 is what's translated from sandwich. 三明治。What else? 还有什么? 还 means else, still, also. 有 means there are, exist, have. 什么 means what? 还有什么? What else? 还有什么? 还有什么? Spaghetti. Spaghetti in Chinese we say Italy noodle. 意大利面，意大利 means Italy, it's voice translation. 意大利 Italy sounds similar, right? 意大利 means Italy, the country. 面 means noodle. So in Chinese word, 意大利面 means Italy noodle. It means spaghetti or pasta. 意大利面 Is it tasty? 好吃吗？好吃 means 好 means good, 吃 means eat.好吃 good to eat. When you eat, you feel good. So means tasty, delicious. 妈 is to make a question. So you see, in this sentence also didn't have the subject. Subject is 意大利面. Or in English, they say eat. Is eat tasty? But in Chinese, you can omit the subject. You just say 好吃吗? The meaning is 意大利面好吃吗? Right? 好吃 tasty, good to eat.What's your favorite food? What's your favorite food? 你最喜欢吃什么? 你 means you. 最 means most. 喜欢 means like. 吃 means eat. 什么 means what? 你最喜欢吃什么?The literal meaning is you most like eat what? Most like is favorite, right? 你最喜欢吃什么?你最喜欢吃什么? Chinese food, 中国菜。中国 is China. 菜 is vegetable or dishes. 中国菜, Chinese food. 中国菜，中国菜。What Chinese food do you like best? Also can say what's your favorite Chinese food. See, here also say 最喜欢 most like 最喜欢。你最喜欢吃什么中国菜？你 miss you 最喜欢 miss most like 吃 miss it. Do you see the Chinese character 吃 have a mouse in it? You see the square? Yeah, maybe you think the mouse is round, but the Chinese character like to write something in square way. So the square miss mouse, 吃 miss it, 什么 miss what?中国 miss China, 菜 miss vegetable or dishes. 你最喜欢吃什么中国菜？你最喜欢吃什么中国菜？你最喜欢吃什么中国菜？A lot of my students like 麻婆豆腐. Have you ever eaten this food? 豆腐 means tofu. 麻婆豆腐 is one kind of tofu. 麻婆豆腐. 麻婆豆腐. Next time when you go to the restaurant, you can call the waiter say, 麻婆豆腐, right? 我想吃麻婆豆腐. I want to eat 麻婆豆腐. 我想吃麻婆豆腐. Okay, see you next time.